At 17, John's father died. His mother had a disability, but his dreams were unshaken. He rolled up his sleeves, he joined the Navy, and he put himself through medical school. John and I have been married for 30 years, and I can tell you that he is a man of integrity and wisdom. He is a man who pulled himself up by the bootstraps, who created jobs and businesses. In this economy, John is the one ready to lead, with positive fiscal leadership and a heart to serve.
I'm John Fleming, and I approve this message.